Rakesh Suud was a failed medical student who hoodwinked not only patients, but also the General Medical Council into believing he was a doctor. He obtained from the GMC a certificate to practice in Britain after falsely telling them he'd qualified in South Africa. The court was told that between May 1989 and January of last year, Suud was able to use the certificate to masquerade as a doctor, prescribing controlled drugs and examining patients. During that time, he worked in a number of slimming clinics in the southeast. One of the clinics who employed him says the case raises disturbing questions.
It's something of great concern that the General Medical Council could give a certificate to somebody on bogus qualifications, and I think it's something which has to be investigated.
The General Medical Council told us they didn't want to comment on the case. Apart from slimming clinics, Suud worked twice for the British Pregnancy Advisory Service in Victoria, where he examined pregnant women and signed authorisations for seven of them to have abortions. Prosecuting counsel Warwick McKinnon went on to describe how Suud and his girlfriend Helen Cowie set up their own slimming clinic in Thornton Heath, which eventually had 300 patients on its books. Both admitted specimen charges of obtaining money from patients by deception.
In passing sentence, Judge Nina Lowry told Suud he'd been a potential danger to patients and that offences of impersonating a doctor were grave. She jailed him for 2 years, 9 months. Turning to his co-defendant, she told Cowie she had clearly been under Suud's influence. She was given a suspended sentence. As the couple parted, they kissed each other. Then Suud was led away to the cells. Rob McBride at the Old Bailey for Thames News.